the Holy Ghost in this place. We worship you, Lord. You are welcome, your Holy Spirit.
As the deer, as the deer. I saw that as well.
Hallelujah, we worship you, Lord. If it Won't you sing, I'm not different. you sing it out? Jehovah.
I sing praises to your name. that, Jesus. Old song, but such a powerful anointing. And Brother Theo is in the back. You can come to the front pick.
Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus.
Something tonight to say to you, And I believe God has done something supernatural. Amen. I mean, if you were blessed on Sunday morning. I mean, if you were blessed on Sunday morning. So I'm going to permanently move away from here and leave her here. Amen. Bless the Lord. I'm so happy that you had a blessed service. Amazing results. And I think there's a testimony tonight that Brother Theo wants to share. Something happened. And let's hear this and then we'll get to honor our service. All right? Praise the Lord.
Amen. I thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. We serve a great and mighty God.
Amen.
On Sunday, Amiafel was here when we come to church. Our service took a running turn on Sunday. And God used Pastor Edwin in a mighty way.
Amen.
3 weeks ago, Pastor in the morning is praying for me at his home. The Lord showed him before him. And the Lord told him that I'll be suffering the pains in my body. I've been very sick 3 weeks ago. My pastor tried to get me that time, but I was driving, I was on the road to God. And later, I called Pastor, and he told me to pray over to God, what God told me. This week here, I was very sick. Friday, I was going so bad. But I don't like doctors. But I just threw my mind, I just gave up. I said, take me to the doctor. I couldn't manage it. I went to the doctors. First thing he asked me, how much you drink? I told him I don't drink. He said, very good. They checked me out, took a blood test. I had gallstone. He did it in the wrong place, he went to the pancreas. Now, from there, my liver was inflamed. The count level was 70, but it was 10,000. The liver was awakening again. My doctor said, no, he's going to die. He will take him to hospital. Well, I thank God. On Sunday, when Pastor Helen called me out here, and she prayed, she said, let him know it will leave his hand on his stomach. And she called upon the Lord for new organs into my life. And I thank God I was healed immediately. Monday morning, the doctor called us again to take another test. My wife and Carmen was there. The doctor, he took the blood and he said, I'll send this to the lab and I'll phone you. But he gave my wife a letter to be admitted to the hospital. I'm telling my wife, what is better for you again now? I got healed from triple bypass, Pastor prayed for me. I'm not going to hospital again. We went home, our phone card, one of us said, they come, results are here. We went there, we sat in the cubicle, and there he comes laughing. Karen and Jared was there, he comes laughing to us. He says, what happened to this buddy? He said, they phoned the specialist in Manchester Hospital. He said, they are shocked. He says, you got a new liver and they got a new pancreas. God is and he said, he's a non-believer, ask Carmen and provide what he said. He said, it's only God healed him. God healed and healed him. That's why I give God all the glory. To you, Pastor Elaine and Pastor Andre, God is using your Lord. I thank you. God's power is on your Lord. The sick is getting healed. Very soon we'll see the dead will rise. Thank you, Jesus.
Come on, somebody, let's give the Lord a hand. Amen. We want to see more, because I believe that this is the year going into 2021. We're going to see so much more. Man, God is healing people. God is delivering people. God is setting people free. Amen. All right, I want to pray for people tonight, and I believe that the service is going to turn. Let's all stand tonight, all over this place. We worship you tonight, God. You need prayer tonight, whatever your situation is. I want you tonight to come. man. Whatever your need is, we want to pray for you.
Sabakatosh, Sabando, Rakatosh, in the mighty name.
name of Jesus, tonight I cancel that rot. Lord, I cut that today. Lord, I cut that dizziness. I cut that spell today. I cut that spell in Jesus' name. Come, son. I want to bring the two of you together. Hallelujah. No, don't go. Stand next to your wife. Join hands. Let me pray for you. Before I pray for you tonight, you know, the enemy wants to attack you. I'm sensing very strong that he doesn't only want to attack you, but he wants to push you to a place where you're not going to know and understand what's happening. But before that happens tonight, come on, church, you must pray with me tonight. Father, I cancel that spirit today of heaviness. I cancel that spirit today of hold back. And I break every sickness over both their bodies. I cut it today in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I pray today, supernaturally, Lord, that you're going to come through. Beloved, it's also their wedding anniversary tomorrow. They're celebrating 36 years. So we just want to bless them as well. Father, we thank you today for your son and your daughter, as they even would celebrate 36 years of marriage, blessings and bless. I bless them today. And I ask, Lord, that their marriage will always be strong and blessed. So, Father, as I pray with them today, I invoke your blessings over their lives on their special day in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. And I pray your goodness be upon their lives forever and ever. In Jesus' name. Amen. Who's the other one tonight? For that? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lift up your hand. Hallelujah. Dear Lord, I bless you today. Just look at me for a moment. I want to speak to you. God wants you to understand that He's God. Okay? Yeah, I see that. Okay, keep your eyes on the 7th of November, this month, you made a big decision about something. You were broken. You were torn apart. And everything that you said was as if it was the end. God has given you not just a second spell or a third spell, but He's taken away those things that you wish upon yourself and He's pushed it away to another level, because you are a worthy woman. I hear the Lord say to you today that you're a worthy woman. You're a powerful being. And God is going to lift you and shift you into a place that you've never expected to go. For God wants you to know today that inside of you is greatness. And He's going to bless you unconditionally. Hallelujah. What God wants you to know today is that the enemy has tried on many occasions to defuse. That is why this is not a physical thing. This is a spiritual thing. The enemy wants to come and he wants to cause raving headaches and blackouts over you. But tonight, in the name of Jesus, I break that spirit. Raise your hand on that belly. Something's happening right now, young lady. Something's happening right now. Marabasosh. Karibagosh. Kalamakosobrosh. Father, turn all of that despair. Turn all of that depression into joy. Begin to bless her today. I shift her into a season of blessing and overflow in the mighty name of Jesus. And I give you praise, God, right from the crown of her head to the soles of her feet. Crown of her head to the soles of her feet. I cover her with your blood. I cover her with your blood. Thank you, Jesus. Give me praise, Father. How you doing? Just lift up your hands and don't say anything. You know, the last couple of weeks have been very difficult. So difficult to an extent that you began to even question your existence. You began to question your role as to where you fit in God. You also began to ask God questions, not literally, but in your mind, say, what's going on? For I don't know what to do, and I don't know what to say. But God's heard every single prayer, and God's heard every single utterance. Okay? Let me just let you know, there was a day, 2 Thursdays ago, when you were right down, when you were broken, and you just didn't know what to do. And you said to God, see, this is not me, but this is God saying this to you. And you began to speak to God, and you begin to pour your heart out. How are you going to do all of this, especially this part of the year when it's so painful for you? And all of those things you were saying to God. But I hear God say to you tonight that I am your God, and I am with you, says God. I'm going to make a way for you, and I'm going to cause even a soothing and comfort over your life and that of your child and your family. For I will give you more grace, and I will anoint you, says God, to move into the next level. I know why. I know why. I know why, says God. And I will reveal it to you in good time. You will know, and you will be happy to know that I know why, says God. Just leave it to me and believe in me, says God, for I am with you. Oh, Shabakaso. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Have your breakthrough tonight. Have your breakthrough. Mara, let it go, let it go, let it go. That's right, let it go. Karamasosha. Karamandos. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. That's right, that's right, that's right. Take it all, take it all, take it all. Karabasoto Rubosh. Yeah, Lord. Do your work tonight, Holy Spirit. Do your work tonight, Lord. Do your work tonight, Lord. Do your work tonight. That's right, that's right. Take it all, take it all, take it all, take it all, take it all. Take it all. Come on. Have your breakthrough tonight. Sarabasokosh. Karabakatayala this. Yeah, 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 yeah. Father, tonight, oh God, she's going to be free of this pain. She's going to be free. Let it go. Let it go tonight. That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Have your breakthrough tonight. Have your breakthrough tonight. Have your breakthrough tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Just pray with God. Yeah, God, I see that. God wants you to know that His Spirit is with you. He is with you. Every step of the way, you can accomplish more than you've ever, 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 ever accomplished. I know, I see. Look at me. There's two things that God's given you. A house and a car. That's been your fight. But how? Why? Supernaturally, God's going to pay for it. Well, listen. Are you a manager? Yeah. Other companies are going to look for you. Coming for you. Don't just move at your first offer. But then listen. God's showing me right now as I speak. But there's going to be one that's going to come. It's going to pay you almost double and a half of your salary. You listen to me? There's a house that you want, isn't it? But you're too minded about it. Take it. God's given it to you. All of your dreams and all of those things that you want is going to be given. There's a car that the Lord's going to bless you with one. You're just going to be blessed. Father, I just release that grace over her today. In the name of Jesus. Sister, let me come here. There's a lot going on in your mind. There's a lot going on in your inner circle. I'm not going to reveal all of that. But I'll tell you this much. The enemy is not happy with you. Okay? The enemy is not happy with you. He's wrecking your mind. He's, He's making you think and believe things that you shouldn't be thinking and believing. Alright? He wants to push you overboard to believe otherwise. Just keep your eyes on me. I break you enemy tonight. I break you tonight. Yay! I said I break your works and I break you tonight. In the name of Jesus, let go of her now. Let go of her now. Let go of her now. The blood of Jesus is against you tonight. Right now, right now, right now, right now. Loose her. I said loose her. Get out of this body. There is no time to play games here. There's no time. There's no time. Loose her right now. Loose her right now. Let her go. 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 That's right. Get out. In Jesus' name. 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 When I pick it up, I want to talk to you. Maramandosh. Sabrakata yalandosh. Devil, I break your power. Devil, I break your power. Yay! I said I break your power. I got no time to play games with you. Whatever your purpose is in this life, it is over now. Get out now. I said get out now. How dare you ever enter this body. Now I want you out. Now. Scream and get out. Go, 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 go. I need to go. Finish. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. Hey, hey, listen to me. Jesus, I want you out tonight. Get out, scream. That's right. Scream and go. Scream louder and get out. 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 Go. I have no time to play games with you. Get out. Hey. Father, in the name of Jesus, as I pray right now, Lord, even over your son, I thank you today, Lord, for your power. I thank you today, Lord, for your victory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Lord, I thank you for complete healing. Who the son sets free is free indeed tonight. It's free indeed. Listen. Break that demon, it's not gone. Break the spirit, listen to me. Break the spirit that's over your mind. The wandering demon must go. It's not gone yet. Father, I bring healing right now. I thank you for complete healing. Thank you for complete healing. I thank you for complete healing. I thank you for complete healing over him now. Complete healing over him now. Complete healing over him now. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Who's next? Hallelujah. Father, I thank you for this unspoken request. I thank you for this unspoken request. Hold on. Hey, you demon of wandering mind and soul, I address you by name. You demon of wandering mind and soul, wherever your stronghold is now, I bring you subject to the power of God. Get out. Get out, scream and go. Now loose. Now loose. Scream and go. Deliverance completely tonight. In Jesus' name. Finish it now, brother. Karabasokush. That's right. Come on. Come on. Go. 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 Father, I thank you tonight for your daughter. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, that request that she has, bring it now. Bring it now, subject. Bring it now, subject, in the name of Jesus. whisper out. As your daughter stands proxy to me, I believe you, Lord, come through tonight. As we stand in agreement, we release even today the power of Almighty God over her life. And I pray today, Lord, that you will set her free. 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 Oh, that request, she's set free. Lord, that request, that Lord, your daughter stands for, it is done. Father, we thank you for that unspoken request tonight. We thank you tonight that you are God and you are King. We know, Lord, that you are a great God. We know, Lord, that you are a God who does not let your children down. Lord, as your daughter stands proxy for not just one, but a whole family today, and that she wants and desires, it is not impossible at all you gave it to her. I speak your word. I declare your breakthrough. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive it, Lord. Jesus. Father, we thank you today that you're the God who never fails. You're the same God yesterday, today, and forever. Whatever your son has uttered to me, I believe it's your will. You're going to do, oh God, a supernatural work. Everything that he wants, God, and the result that he wants is done. Nothing. I speak to anything that the enemy wants to put into this body. Anything, and I rebuke it. Because I speak your word of victory in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Father, again, this unspoken request we bring it to you. And we know who you are and how you operate. So Lord, I bless your son today. I thank you today for a supernatural dose of fire and power. And Lord, I know today that he wants, you will give it. Yes. I break generational curses now. I said I break every generational curse over this life that's stopping him from going forward. Bloodline, generational, demonic curses. I cut it now. Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I just release more favor, more grace, more blessing over your son today. And I cut off anything that the enemy is trying to do. I cut it off. Cut it off in Jesus' name. Jesus. God is working gracefully, and at the same time, no weapon formed against God's children prosper. Some of you know that. Alright? Okay. Then I want you to stretch forth your hand as I begin to pray tonight. Ask God's power over them. Hallelujah. Shabakato. Zapros. Mayala kato shebekete ribos. Hayala mandoseke ribakatosh. Mora basoko ribando shaladaya nandi. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, Lord, I break the powers of the enemy. Tonight, I break the powers of the enemy. The blood of Jesus. Ikamalika Jesu. Ikamalika Jesu. Ikamalika Jesu. Ikamalika Jesu tonight. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Alright. What you do is alright, Iran, can I pray with you, baby? Let me just pray with you again. Let's just wait. Let me close the service. Let's do trust in you. Just the same. There's so much going on around me, and I'm not so sure what life the things I see. Look into the eyes of unbelief, it's holiness. For I hear a voice that's saying, trust in me. Trust in me. When you know you're saying, trust in me. When things start falling apart, trust in me. I'll never leave you. Trust in me. Trust in me. Thursday evening in our Chancellor Church at 7 p.m. is the hour of power, and at 9:30 on Sunday morning is the morning breakthrough celebration service in Chancellor. Beloved, I want you to pray as we come closer to Christmas. As of tomorrow, exactly 1 month, and we're going to be celebrating even this festive season of greatness and blessing. So, see some of you smiling. Yeah, well, I believe that God, this is our season, and we want God to bless this season. Amen? Because our God has been good. Throughout this year, no matter what the enemy has done, God has been good, and we praise Him for His goodness. Before we close tonight, just remember, we're going to be having a tremendous time. Right? You saw people coming testifying of God's healing and goodness. It's happening all over. And I'm so glad that God is healing and blessing, and that the magnitude of God's favor in His house is great. Amen? I don't know if you believe that. So, I was just thinking today, and you know, in the evening, about how good God is. Can you imagine the days to come, what God's going to unroll for us as a church? Good things, amen? The best is yet to come. So believe that, and we're going to pray with you, and believe all of you are going to have your breakthrough. All right? Before we close in prayer tonight, Emma, I'll see you for just a few moments after the meeting, please. As the lady will close for us in prayer, I'll pronounce the benediction. Praise God. Receive the benediction. Now what your hymn was able to keep us from falling, and to present us faultless before the only wise God, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the fellowship of the blessed and sweet Holy Spirit, bless with the Bible each one of us, now and forevermore, until we meet Jesus face to face in the clouds of glory. And everybody will sing together. Amen. Good night. God bless you. I'll see you on Sunday morning.